Ha, I'm gonna block the Lumber Camp Foundation. Oh, fuck.
Okay, Turks. Turks can be tricky with their light cav. Wow, my plan was to counter skirmishers, and he has the one set that has no skirmishers. Oh god, I have to tank with trade carts. But he's not going to be making range units. So this got really bad really fast. Okay, Turks are really tricky because their light cav are insane versus archers, so I got to be kind of careful about that. I'm going to have to go pikeman. Mix. Okay. Sorry, I feel kind of nasty right now, eating on stream and stuff. Whatever. Okay, I'll go for that one then, I guess. I go with scouts here. I can play whatever I want. I just need a tank with trade carts. Okay. Eating is natural. Everyone does it. Yeah, yeah, I know. But like, I'm like blowing my nose, eating, wiping my face. I don't know. There's a lot going on up there. Hey bro, you okay? I'm doing well, yeah. How are you, man? Okay, hold on. Trade carts means at least two carts. Yeah, at least two carts, yeah. I want to try to make it like my actual strategy. Like, I'll bait the patrol with the trade carts or something like that. I wonder how much... Because I have the tank with them. I wonder how much HP they have. I forgot how much HP they have. 50? Being clean is overrated? Disagree, no, disagree. Being clean is the play, actually. Don't want to dirty your equipment. Always eat knife and fork. Or spoon. For chips. I'll lure deer, maybe? I think I'll open scouts. I could also open... No, I don't want to open scouts. I want to open arch. A sub. Sean, thanks for the sub. Appreciate that, man. Sean Westmith. Excuse me. Bless you, thank you guys. That was loud, sorry. I kinda wall this map. What's the strategy of this game? I have to play with trade carts tank to tank units. So trade carts is tanks in mid game. I'll see how I'll do that. I wanna open 21 pop arch and play defensive with archers. Get the castellage trade carts. Sneezing still has a better boiler than me. Boiler is not hard if you actually understand the things you need to do. If I would put it that way. You don't have to monitor it the whole time, actually. If you understand boilers. The people who mess them up are the people who don't really understand how they work. I meant dealer. Okay. Well, ignore what I said. Dealer is hard though. I don't know how I managed that. I'm a beast, I guess. Anybody else sneeze? My ears are still ringing from the last one. Yeah, anybody else sneezing quite often. Anybody also usually sneezes like rapid fire, one after the other. How many in TC optimally when shooting TC? For what? Boarville? Boar deer. I imagine boar, right? 4 3 times? Or 6 2 times? Whatever you prefer. Don't hit him more than 13 shots. Or 13 or more. You have to hit him 12, that's it. 13, you'll kill it. Okay, I can walk that for it. That's good. I have a lot of food. Luring deer with archer sieves, like, not to play. Okay. You wanna mess around near my wood line? Pay for it. It's a heavy price. Dresh is something I didn't expect. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how we managed that, but we managed. Well, that's no bills there, actually. That's pretty good. Does Hera stand for? The Greek goddess in mythology. Okay. He's really playing aggressive here. This is really bad for me. Just close the shit, dude. Thank you. That was a lot of damage from him, though. It's a lot of freaking damage. Last one, Vill. It took a lot of damage, though, overall. Might lose the second Vill here if I'm not careful. Okay. This is giving me AIDS. Can't wait to bully him and cast Lich with range. That's a good aggression from him. Honestly, if he was like really thinking it through, I think he should go four towers. Seven HP on the trade cards. It's doable as tanks. How do I click behind something?
Hope you are having a nice day, smile.
I lost all his masterful cast lich. Was it worth it? I don't know. Genuinely, I don't know if what he did was good or not. It's working! Started out fine. I need to get ballistics. And for now, it's not doing much. It's kind of useless right now, but. When we patrol, it will work. I have to wait for ballistics. Can I shoot an enemy? Yeah, I can. Trade cards, do your job. This is so dumb. There's no point to do this. Conclusion. Knights work just the same. There's literally no point to ever have a trade card in your army. It doesn't even move fast before you get caravan. Maybe that's my mistake. Maybe I'm missing caravan. Maybe that's a mistake, actually. Gold for trade.
New meta confirmed.
That's respectful. If you don't like it, you can leave. No worries. If my opponent has a problem with me, I'll deal with it. Me doing this. I have to break the patrol. Okay, now they're actually kind of fast. Now I could actually dodge stuff. And honestly, you kind of threaten to take their market. Take gold from the market. Kind of the threat here. If it just ignores you, you just take their money. I'll just take your money, dude. I want to go siege forward now. Am I still housed? Really? I don't think I even made a house. Still need a siege shop. Ideally, I don't want him running into my base, but whatever. I don't, too lazy to stop that. Okay, next up is Imp, but I want to also get Castle eventually. Yeah, I'm making some bank with the heist, dude. I'm making some money. Gotta watch out for this, though. The bears! I'm still going, dude. They're making their way on over, man. They're so fast. All of a sudden I'm banking. All of a sudden there's just extra villagers. I'm tanking with him, I'm also stealing his money, dude. Why is he not deleting his markers, is the question. I have to tank with these guys. All of a sudden, this is very bad, actually. I'm dead. Those Turk Lightcap are dangerous. Tank the trade carts! That's a good fight for me, though, in the end. It's fine. Make sure I'm always attacking these guys downhill. Ah! Patrol messed up. This is bad. Why did he mix in a few like a few CA? So those are making good tanks, actually. That's a bad idea. I broke in here. There's Lightcap, man. I knew it was tricky from the start. The fast imp was a bit ambitious, I think. Now we don't. I got nothing. I have some HP still left on that. Oh, the score looks terrible here. My position is fine, though. Position is fine. I'm gonna kill his TC. Position is fine. The trade card's still making the rounds, Kappa. Well, they still are, actually, to be fair. Not that that's part of the win condition. But they still are. Legitimately still are. We gotta stop the trade cards if we wanna have any hope to win this game. One on woods. That's it. Yeah. Nothing I can do against that. I gotta just go everything to the center. Oh, that could be a win condition. One more. Oh. Yeah, that's GG. Trick light cap are very dangerous. Can I actually find a way to reboom into this? I think it's the only way I'm gonna win. Make a long woman. You wanna see the cast in here? Prices are very expensive. Okay. I think we lose here, actually. Because I think his eco is really good, and gold doesn't really matter that much. Yeah, he's just able to flood light cap endlessly. He's even like kind of trolling with this castle, to be honest. I don't think he needs to do this. I don't even think he needs to be doing this castle, honestly. My eco's way too weak. I have like literally nothing. If I had an extra 20 bills, I think I could win this game. But it's literally like inexistent. I have 20 bills, 10 of them in the center. I have like 4 bills. Yeah, that's over. We can call it. GG. Despite him trolling with the castles, it's unfortunately over. Like I said, if I had an extra 20 bills, I would actually continue trying. Even with 40 bills, it's actually winnable here. But it's not working. It's not working out here. Well, that was trade cards as part of the army. 20 trade cards more and you would have won. Yeah, maybe it wasn't such a good idea after all. I mean, who would have thought? Verdict, it doesn't work at all. Yeah. It doesn't work at all. Because they're not fast enough to dodge before that. They weren't good, like, before the upgrade, they're not fast enough to dodge anything. And, like, if your opponent's paying attention, they're not really going to tank anyway. He would just right click. Trade card stealing gold made their money back was cool. I don't know if they made their money back. I think they made like 100 gold back maybe, but max 200. Let's see. 250 actually. But I invested into like caravans 200, 100 I think, or 200, 200. Like 5 trade cards. They definitely didn't pay back. And they definitely didn't tank anything. Yeah, it was looking very grim. I was never really ahead in the game though.